Here is an excessive heat warning for the following counties in Ohio: Champaign, Clark, Delaware, Fairfield, Fayette, Franklin, Greene, Hocking, Licking, Madison, Pickaway, and Union. Excessive heat warning remains in effect from 2 p.m. this afternoon to 8 p.m. Saturday. Heat index values around 100 today and near or above 105 Friday and Saturday due to temperatures in the mid-90s and dew points in the mid-70s. Timing, this afternoon through Saturday evening. Very little relief is expected during the night with low temperatures only falling into the middle and upper 70s. Heat stroke, heat exhaustion and other heat-related illnesses will be possible, especially if you spend a significant amount of time outdoors or are involved in any strenuous outdoor activity. The cumulative heat on the human body can be significant when consecutive days of excessive heat occur. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing and drink plenty of water. If possible, spend more time in air-conditioned or well-ventilated places. Reschedule strenuous outdoor activities to early morning or evening. Friends, relatives, or neighbors should check on the elderly and people with chronic ailments, who are usually the first to suffer from heat-related illness. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911.